barely ever together as a group.
Well, that's how it goes.
Maybe you just got a little stuck after high school.
I did not peak in high school. Everybody say yeah. I have cancer.
Oh, what?
No.
What kind of cancer do you have?
Tonsil.
Red pepper.
Oh, okay. Guys, you know what? I think I have to go on this journey alone.
You don't have cancer.
Did you read my medical history? I could have cancer.
I'm sorry, do you want cancer?
We're gonna be here by your side through all of this.
Friends to the end. Not that you're gonna die soon.
This cancer, did the doctor say it was from me?
We didn't know not to smoke when we were pregnant. It was a different time. I never should have taken hallucinogenics, though.
Why are you lying about having cancer?
My friends are sleepwalking through their lives, and they were forgetting about me.
These girls are my family.
They matter on a level that blood never could.
Yeah.
We are having fun tonight.
Normal behavior is super crucial for a speedy, healthy recovery.
Mother.
Rough night?
With me.
If you're looking for sympathy, you're not gonna find it here.
This is what it feels like to have cancer. Bottoms up. Swallow.
What? Why are you giving us the stank eye? We got cancer.
I don't have cancer.
You don't have to lie to mask your fear.
I'm not lying.
Fibbing? This is textbook behavior.
Let's go, you bunch of hot messes.
We're going party like it's your birthday.
You still got a tab to pay.
Hey! What's going on in there?
I'm coming in.
No, don't.
If you are bald, we are bald.
Is she okay?
She's drunk.